Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Port O'Connor, Texas. I am sightcasting redfish, black drum, and sheep's head, and anything else I can throw my bait at. So, yeah, I'm using fiddler crabs for bait. These little guys here, they work great. Everything likes to eat them. So let's go see if we can catch something with it. There's a lot of little rat reds out here on the flats today, and just a few slot reds, but there's quite a few. I've seen a couple of schools of black drum. There's a redfish right there. Little rat reds. Fiddlers. Let's go catch some. Get in the mud with them. Looks like all the big ones are over here. My muddy hand. You gotta work for it, people. And just so everybody knows, I like to get the big ones that have a big white claw, because the fish can see it great, like this guy right here. I'm sure they will pinch you, but I don't think they pinch very hard. And I don't think I've ever been pinched by one. They're so quick though. Quick little shits. Listening. Where are you going? Oh, right there in that hole, huh? Good job escaping. Well, I tell you, they are quick. Got. Here we go, people. Fresh bait. Second black drum to sight cast today. These old fiddler crabs. It's a little too deep for me to put my foot on the ground down here. You got some fight to him. Ready to go in the net. Nope. Oh, almost hit him. All right, get ready for the drumming sound, everybody. Because he's fixing to play us a tune. Size 20 inches, people. Just like that. Big head in the net. Boy, you pretty. Right in the corner of the mouth again. Let me get the hook out. Thank you. Put you on the board, see what you measure out to. 24 inches on the money. Yeah, 23 3/4 inches. We're gonna get real specific and technical. Now let's get some cheesy old Instagram pictures. And then you're free to go. Tropical alert. Oh no! We got a storm coming, fish. Hope you've eaten your vittles. Whoa, he didn't want to waste no time. He's got places to be. Nice. Lot red on a fiddler crab. I guess that's his way of saying he does not approve. Hookup. Come on. Let me get in there. Ooh, don't leave with my freaking fish grips, bro. On the board. 26 and 7/8. No, 26 and a half. Your nose wasn't touching. Look at that, the hook just fell out of his mouth. And you think you got a good hook set. It just falls out of their mouth.